There were huge changes happening in your life, not least of all the birth of your son, the breakup of your former band, and your father's cancer diagnosis and subsequent death. How did you cope with all of that in amongst the music, but also with being a new mum?
Yeah, there's something very strange about giving birth to new life and then losing somebody that was a part of your own birth. There's a really interesting sort of full circle untethering that happens. I mean, it's a really challenging and complex and beautiful time. It's very much like the creative process. You give and you give and you feel so drained, and then you realize you're actually capable of giving even more. You realize how capable you really can be.
Woman and Oh Mama is such a full song. It's the single that we've had from the album. And you added that song, I think, specifically because you felt something was missing musically.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I felt like I had a really wonderful family of songs, and then just felt like I wasn't quite done. You know, there's these drum circles that happen in Venice Beach that they're very sort of like well known. And I think there was this sense of kind of returning to me in this sort of earthy way, in this kind of tribal way.
Woman dream, woman hate, woman cry, woman break.
I wonder if you have any advice for anybody who's thinking of starting out writing their own music.
I would say, write in a way that feels the most authentic to who you are. There's sort of a fearlessness that you have to have, because it's a very vulnerable thing to create and use your voice and speak it out.